Climate activist Greta Thunberg has been arrested twice in the Netherlands. Thunberg was detained along with several other protesters who tried to block a major highway into The Hague. Hours later, she was released by police and was rearrested when she rejoined the protest against fossil fuel subsidies. Thunberg, who is now 21 years old, explained her actions, saying, quote, "We are in a planetary emergency."